Well, this has already happened. Sukuk issuance by multinationals from Europe have already been issued, and they have been very successful. They're oversubscribed and they obtain very good pricing. They also have the opportunity of a wider investor base for their issuance, not only from Asia, which has huge surplus funds, but also from the Middle East. So this is one area that the participation has already taken place.